the wise child. As you relax back, I want you to imagine it's dark and you're sitting round a fire late in the evening with 100 members of your tribe. You are one of the wise ones who has been asked to speak to the whole tribe. You have no fear. You have spoken before and will do so again. You are loved and respected by every member of the tribe. Sitting close to the ground are the children of the tribe. Two of them, a boy and a girl, are your grandchildren. See them smiling at you. See the tribe watching and waiting with a glow of anticipation. Part of the ritual in your tribe is to look and breathe, taking in everyone around the fire before you speak. You do not have to think of what you're going to say. You know the thoughts and words will be there for you when you come to speak. All you need do is to feel and sense the whole group, just as you would if you were going to speak to your best friend. Every single one of them is your best friend. They're part of you. You are part of them. The energy of the tribe flows in and out and through you. Your energy flows in and out and through them. As you breathe out and in 5 times. You feel the energy inside you and all around you. You feel the energy of the tribe. You can hear the frightened child in all of them. You know there is something that needs to be expressed by you to bring the tribe back into perfect harmony. As you breathe and feel the energy, prepare to make your sound, an expression of your body sound, an expression of your energy connecting you to the tribe. This is the sound which comes out of you before you speak. This sound is repeated like a chant until the whole tribe is connected to you and you with them. The sound starts as a hum, which opens into an ah sound. It's the sound of the wise child in you. In your own time, make your sound. Gently repeat the sound. Feel the sound move through your body. Feel the sound vibrating your whole body. feel the sound bringing your whole body into harmony. See and feel the tribe support you in the sound you're making for as long and as loud as you feel it is needed. If there's any other sound you wish to express, make it now.